city streets he wanders far and wide. A tattered bag he carries by his side. All his broken dreams and hopes are there within, under lock and key, safe with him. Once a legal world was where he plied his craft. Now he lives among the statues in the park. People only see the damage that he shows. Only statues in the parks he passed his clothes, and hear the stories that he knows. The stories that he knows. Then one morning, while sleeping in the park, his slumber broken by the fading of the dark, a young and lonely boy offers him a drink, a cup of water, a chance to think. The meeting of the two, the older and the young, they see past the broken lives from which they've come. But people only see the damage that he shows. Only statues in the parks he passed his clothes, and hear the stories that he knows. The stories that he knows. Life is brutal and tears the two away. Many months go past, the young boy's led astray. He's taken to a place, a life he'd never known, feeling left again to face the world alone. Then he remembers the tales the old man told, Captain Flinders Cat and sailing ships of old. Still people only see the damage that he shows. Only statues in the parks he passed his clothes. Hear the stories that he knows. The stories that he knows.